There are two butterflies shown here. The one depicted flying around Wave Rock is the very common and widespread Australian painted lady, which can be found all across Australia. The other butterfly seen at the bottom of this central panel is the endemic Western Zeneca and can be seen in abundance camouflaged among the Dodonea plants while the fruit are at mid-maturity and showing a copper colour.